Hello.
Tony.
Who's this?
It's Rhodes.
Sorry, hello?
I said it's Rhodes.
Speak up, please.
What in the hell is that noise?
Wait, I'm driving the top down.
Yeah, well, I need your help right now.
It's funny how that works, huh?
Yeah, speaking of funny, we've got a weapons depot that was just blown up a few clicks from where you were being held captive.
Well, that's a hot spot. Sounds like someone stepped in and did your job for you.
Why do you sound out of breath, Tony?
I'm not. I was just jogging in the canyon.
I thought you were driving.
Right, I was driving to the canyon where I'm going to jog.
You sure you don't have any tech in that area I should know about?
Nope. Bogey spotted.
Whiplash, come in hot.
Okay, good, because I'm staring at one right now, and it's about to be blown to kingdom come.
That's my exit.
Whiplash 1, I've got the bogey in my sights.
Whiplash 1, what is it?
I've got no idea.
You have radio contact.
Non-responsive, sir.
Then you are clear to engage.
Hit it.
Bogey just looks supersonic. I got a lock.
Inbound missile.
Flares!
Bogey deploying flares.
Deploy flaps! Holy!
Thing just dropped off the radar, sir.
Satfishel has been lost.
No way, that's a UAV.
What is it?
I can't see anything.
Whatever it was, it just bought the farm.
I think Bogey has been handled, sir.
Hello?
Hi, Rhodey, it's me.
It's who?
I'm sorry, it is me. You asked what you're asking about is me.
No, see, this isn't a game. You do not send civilian equipment into my active war zone. You understand that?
It's not a piece of equipment. I'm in it. It's a suit. It's me!
Rhodey, you got anything for me?
Mark your position and return to base.
Roger that, Ballroom.
On your belly. It looks like a man. Shake him off. Roll. Roll.
Whiplash 2, do you see a chute?
Negative. No chute. No chute. My chute's jammed.
Sir, I've got a visual on the bogey.
Whiplash 2, re-engage. If you get a clear shot, you take it.
Major, we don't even know what we're shooting at. Call off the rapids.
That thing just took out an F-22 inside a legal no-fly zone. Whiplash 2, if you have a clear shot, take it.
You've been re-engaged. Execute evasive maneuver.
Keep going!
Plane, you know that, right?
Yeah, well, technically he hit me, so
now you're gonna come by and see what I'm working on?
No. The less I know, the better. Now, what am I supposed to tell the press?
Training exercise. Isn't that the usual BS?
It's not that simple.